Manchester City, number 47, Phil Foden. A reminder that the stadium is a family-friendly environment and only soft drinks can be taken down to your seats. Thank you for your cooperation. For Manchester City, number 17, Kevin De Bruyne.
just said it's either if we're still in a relationship, you or somebody else. Oh, yeah, if we break up, then you're the one who's that's going to be for me. Yes.
No.
Why not? What? Why not?
Wait, I have a boyfriend.
Yeah, we're gonna miss this.
I'd rather just get, like, cash.
No.
Oh, well then find someone else to meet your bathroom.
You're not gonna have a boyfriend. And if you do, you're still gonna receive that payment.
But what do you mean, are you saying that I'm not attractive, I can't find a boyfriend?
I'm not saying that, I'm just saying you're just not.
say the same thing with you and your tattoo you like.
Which ones?
Just the one, the ones you have two tattoos and one you like. You say
no,
the same thing.
Style.
Oh.
God, Jesus.
Why? I'm just telling you. Like, you still gotta learn the passing technique in this game. You're not gonna learn it one day. I'm trying to tell you. Bro, it's totally normal to be sucky at passing. I didn't get heated about it. I just told you. How are we gonna learn this when you don't even know how to pass correctly? You gotta learn what buttons to do when and when. So, don't take it hard. That's way too hard. You should have said it like this. Like, you tap it, you hold it for like a little second. Because remember, the bar goes by fast. You're not supposed to go like this. Look at my shoe. You're not supposed to go like this. You're supposed to go like this. It's a matter of feel.
MOT red hard, MOT red hard, MOT red hard. If you are justice, do not lie. What is the price for your blind eye? Thank you.
Yeah. offsides. I can't pass you because the guy in front of you. I had every right to take the shot. okay, we're gonna see the car. I'm like, Dad, you already know what happened. You know the market. Like, we're either gonna have to buy it or we're not buying it. And he's like, okay, we'll see, Tony. I'll discuss with him the payment. I'm like, Dad, do you see what happened with the BMW? Do you see what happened? Like, no. You must see out of my mind.